So all you need is, of course, the paint and a recycled bottle. The bottom of it is actually corrugated, if you will. It's shape of a flower. So all you have to do is just do it like this and stamp it on the paper. You can do another color. And then let your child draw lines for the stem and leaves. There you go.